You know it's almost time for the start of the farm show when you hear this. Cows getting a blow dry. They are the first animals to be judged and the first to move in. This is Leah, the proud cow of a 9-year-old farmer.
You get to watch it grow up, and when you bring it to shows, sometimes you win, sometimes you lose.
Oh, you got them hooked up?
Okay. Also getting set up, the vendors in the food court, like the Pennsylvania potato growers, whose stand is as old as the farm show.
Back then, baked potatoes were a nickel. So things have changed.
A big change this year to the food court. It will open Friday afternoon, one day earlier than usual, from 4 to 9. Parking is free for the food preview, but for the rest of the show, it is $10 per car. And this year, also new, you will not be allowed to park on side streets near the complex.
Well, I know people have been parking on Arsenal. They've been parking on certain areas for years and years, and it's difficult for people to accept that change. But really what we're asking is because it's for safety reasons.